I think that I shall never see a poem lovely as a tree.
A tree whose hungry mouth is pressed against the earth's sweet flowing breast.
A tree that looks at God all day
and lifts her leafy
arms to pray. A tree that may in some way a nest of robins in her hair,
upon whose bosom snow has lain, who intimately lives with rain.
Made by fools like me,
but only God can make a tree.
But only God.